definitively. There is no doubt about that. Jay.
Yeah, look at it. The biggest changes come here. Look at Saurashtra. In 2020, it actually gave a fight in spite of the presence of Keshubhai. Look at it here. It's all green. Here, even Abrasa and Mandvi in
Kutch. So what is this? Yeah. This is your Saurashtra.
This is Saurashtra. This is a brief pocket within Rajkot district where the BJP has got some Congress defectors. They are doing well in
so
Rajkot.
So this is the rural belt.
This is the completely rural belt. Junagadh,
what is the
Amreli.
Split rurally, Nalin, yes. If you could just tell
yes,
us.
Yes, that's the big story of this election. In the rural, yeah. In the rural belt, the BJP is ahead. It's got 51, Congress has got 56.
That's very, yeah. Very interesting. And so no, yeah. So the Congress is ahead, you're saying? 56,
yeah, the Congress, across the state.
Across, 51
the, state.
Across the state.
Across the,
okay.
State. Across the state. Okay. In urban clusters, the BJP is at 49, the Congress is at 24.
Okay.
So it's in rural areas where Congress has made, yeah, inroads. But the BJP has managed to hold the tide.
Hold,
and
yeah.
These areas,
okay.
From here up till here, these are all
let's
new
go region wise
across by the, yeah, Congress in Saurashtra.
Since we are talking about region, let's go region wise. 115 the last time, remember, the BJP now. It's about 100, so yeah. 15 still in the deficit, but that number we are being told could change, yeah, and upwardly correct. Because some of our own.
So
yes,
we,
go ahead.
So in, yeah, Saurashtra, we just loaded the Saurashtra rule. Okay, we go to central Gujarat now.
Yeah.
40 seats here. It's very interesting. The BJP has gained 2 over here.
Gained.
Even in our poll, we were anticipating a small gain for the BJP here. Look at what's happened. It's actually picked up this entire region, which is around the Kheda and Ananda here. From there onward, the Kapadvanj district of Shankar Singh Waghela.
So why are they gaining here?
Shankar Singh Waghela withdrew from the contest, as well as a lot of his loyal MLAs moved to the BJP, the defectors.
Okay.
They have
so gotten defections from the Congress hurt the Congress. Had Waghela,
yeah,
perhaps stayed,
Rahul,
yeah,
the Congress,
it might have.
The Congress, the BJP has picked up about 11 seats in this region from Sandarampur onwards. There's also the tribal areas.
Okay.
Yes.
So this is,
yes,
where the Congress is, the BJP is offsetting the loss.
Kutch Saurashtra coming up. Kutch Saurashtra coming up. Kutch and Saurashtra.
Now,
yes,
here's the story. Even in our exit poll, we gave numbers like 28, 26, 29, 25 at some point of time. Here's the story. The BJP has actually lost out majorly in this region. Last
16,
time they were 35-16. The Congress has almost doubled its tally.
Doubled
up to
it.
33. The BJP is down to 20. Major setback from the Patidar belt. Exactly. Within Saurashtra, if you look at the agrarian belt of 31 seats,
okay,
the Congress has got 22. The BJP has 9.
Okay.
That's the
Let's
story.
Go to the next part. Next region. That's North Gujarat.
Yeah.
North Gujarat. Look
this
at
is,
the change.
Now, this is actually, here, look at these big greens, gentlemen. This is actually Mehsana. Parts of Sabarkantha.
Nothing much
district.
Has changed here. Nothing much.
Mehsana
Congress
is a big
was
change.
At 22. It's gained 1, and you have BJP losing 1. So just 1 seat change.
What happened
stands.
Is they
South
a few
Gujarat.
Seats. The Congress has gained
they
a few seats. The BJP has gained a new, few new
right.
ones.
Few
overall,
years.
Net
overall,
net there
net,
is
net.
Just 1.
Okay.
And that 31 of the Congress is the exact exit poll tally, the BJP tally, which we give. Now South Gujarat here. 28 to 26. This is again perfectly in line with our exit poll. We said 27, it's 26. It's more or less just made some dent in the tribal areas, which the Congress has compensated by gaining in Surat.
Well, then I must congratulate you, Jay. At least on some of those
regional
regions,
tallies.
You've done fantastically,
yeah,
well. That number, we are going to be told, is going to correct much closer to our EVM numbers.
There is a deeper
numbers.
Point
yes.
here, Rahul, that Jay and I have been discussing.